Hey, CJ.
What's up?
Hey, what's up, Jethro?
Some cops are looking for you in the office, man.
Tamping. All right, man, I got it. Nice to see y'all kicking back.
Oh. I wonder how your brother's sleeping, curled up next to his shower daddy while you lived comfortably on the outside.
What y'all want this time?
Well, what we want is to get on with our jobs in peace without some damn bleeding heart liberal poking his nose into affairs he won't even understand.
The press on ya?
What the hell would you know about it, boy?
Whoa, easy there, Eddie. Let's not get ahead of ourselves. Some young journalist out there is trying to get a name for himself.
He doesn't know how the streets work, that he's supposed to report what he's supposed to report.
Yeah, anyway, we need you to shut him up for us.
And that Stooley, shut him up too.
Yeah, there's some reporter who's digging up dirt on Pulaski. We don't know who's talking, but we know the reporter's meeting him today.
Take care of him.
Oh, this is a nice place, Carl.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
I crawl through the hood. Maniac lunatic, call him Snoop Eastwood. Kicking dust as I bust fuck peace. And the motherfucking fuck police. You already know I give a fuck about a cop. So why in the fuck would you think that it would stop? Plot, yeah, that's what we's about to do. Take your ass on a mission with the boys in blue. Dre,
what up, Snoop?
Yo, I got the feeling. Tonight's the night like Betty Wright. And I'm chilling, killing, feeling. No remorse, yeah. So let's go straight to the motherfucking source and see what we can find. Crooked ass cops that be getting niggas a gang of time. And now they wanna make a deal with me. Scoop me up and put me on their team and chill with me and make my pockets bigger. They wanna meet with me tonight at 7 o'clock.
So what's up, nigga?
What you wanna do?
What you wanna do?
I got the gauge of Uzi in my motherfucking 22. So if you wanna blast, nigga, we can buck them. If we stick them, then we stuck them. So fuck it.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car. 6:05 was the time on the clock when me and my homie bailed in the parking lot. The scene looked strange and it felt like a setup.
Bet not be, cause if it is, they get better.
Oh, here they come from the back and they lax. We checking for the gas, they strapped. So what's up, black?
Yeah, listen to deal. If it ain't up to what you feel, then grab your steel.
Right, so, but you motherfuckers don't come to me with. You know you ain't wantin' none of my grip, cause you can say that shit.
Guess what they told me?
We give you 20 G's if you snitch on your homie. We put you in a home and make your life plush. Oh yeah, but you gotta sell dope for us. Let me think about it. Turn my back and grab my gat. And guess what I told you, boy, shot it.
If you don't quit, yeah. If you don't stop, yeah. I'm letting my gat.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on an undercover car.
Yeah, and you don't stop.
Cause it's 187 on a...
Cracking, y'all, this is B Real, the Buddha Master from Cypress Hill, blazing it in the cut with my man Julio G, 24/7/420, Radio Los Santos.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, it's time for chicken.
Cock-a-doodle-doo, it's time for a feast. Eat a 90-piece bucket, you can tell. He's been to Clucking Bell. The chicken is a bird with a tiny brain. So we assume he doesn't feel any pain. We shrink their heads and we breed them fast. 6 wings, 40 breasts, and then they're gassed. Cock-a-doodle-doo, we're psychotic crazies. Cock-a-doodle-doo, factory farming's insane. We denied it all before a stock price fell. Come down to Clucking Bell.
Clucking Bell! If you enjoy it, the chicken didn't die in vain.
Today coming to work, I came through this thick, thick fog for like 10 minutes, and it was crazy, man. And so what I did, I went to the back seat, got my Lynch Mob CD, and I put this one in. I was thinking about y'all, so I'm gonna play it again for all of y'all. Gorillas in the mix, it's the Lynch Mob, y'all.
Taking care of this Lynch Mob environment.